All right, we're up and running, Gabe. This is GG, and I'm his old man. Shout out to the stream.
Hi!
And we're going to play some Mount and Blade Warband tonight. Yeah. We're going to drink some bottles. All right, we're up and running, Gabe. All right, this is GG, and I'm his old man. Shout out to the stream. We sound wonderful. That's a nice change. Let's see. Streaming live. Uh-oh. There's the Twitch. All right, we're good to go.
We're good to go.
What game? Yeah? Oh. All right, so here is our problem. We are pinned inside Kura. Yeah? You want the ball already? You do? We need to fight our way out. We need to do that with only 66 soldiers. So we need to... Actually, first... No, I didn't see what I picked. Alright. First thing we need to do is go into the city. Go to the marketplace, go to the arms merchant. And buy more bolts. I think... Plus one damage. 33. Yep, that'll do. Alright, so we want to buy two sets of bolts. We'll put the crossbow in, and we want to put our heavy axe in place. Alright, good. Leave, save. Alright, now, we need to entice... That is the second time I've done that. I do not like that at all. Alright. What do you think, Gabe? Which one do you like? Which one? You gonna point? Which one? Point to the screen. Yeah? The black and white eagle? Okay. Going very Germanic on me here. Alright, safe. Yeah, I know there's a significant group of enemies. I see them right there. Now, I want to pick off any guys who are going to join this group. Alright. So, wait here for some time. Leave. Alright, I've got to pick off this guy. He cannot be allowed to join. His allies charge the enemy. That looks like a tiny little crossbow. It looks like a siege crossbow normally is. But it must be, because I don't remember buying a second one, so. Excuse me. Them to hold their position so that I can pick off enemies. Try again. Thrower. try and pick off as many guys riding this way, or running this way as possible. The private game that I'm playing through, I've switched to the Warhorse. Because of the sheer amount of enemies I'm fighting now. Close proximity means, like, of course, we took a lot more damage than it previously could, but it is nice having a fast horse again. Yes, what's up? You gonna help me jump? To our castle in time to defend it is the question. Man, you're right, that eagle does look awesome. Alright, save it up again. I have not. Do you know what it's called? Awesome. Alright, so what we're gonna do is we're gonna assist our Nords. They should be really good at holding the, holding the top of the stairs. What I want to do is I want to rain as many arrows in. I'll have to check it out then. So far above, I should be able to rain fire down. She is fairly easily. We'll just kind of get in there and mix it up. This is why someone was asking me why I didn't play on a harder difficulty before. This is why I'm gonna play on a harder difficulty. Yeah, it does something different when you press that button on the screen, doesn't it? Yeah, is that silly? Does it have grenades like Brian Sword does, Reston? Okay, don't scream so loud. This is so funny. I'm still killing things. It doesn't matter. Such a goo. Oh, I lost it. Yeah, he's a little happy. He's a little excited. Uncle Ryan suggested that we need to get a better mic and a pop filter. Yes, Uncle Ryan. He's on the phone. That's more and more not going to be the case in the future. Stop. I was just curious if Japan theme mod has good names in it. It's out of reach. You realize that's my hand. Chat after this one. Jeez, indeed, man. Well, thank you for following, Reston. He is extra energetic tonight. I don't know what's going on. This isn't typical. Let's see how this battle is going, okay, little monkey? It's not going bad, what's up? So we have 66% coins, we have 5 out of the fights so far. You wanna get over there? There's not a lot we can do right now. Yeah?
So warm.
Oh, that's Yeah, we're already at the command menu. There's nothing left to type. I figured out how this works, though. Calm yourself, man. No, because you might hit something that's wrong now.
Oh my gosh,
Hi, you ran into the street.
Bye.
You say bye. Up to say hello.
Yeah.
Hello.
Yeah. Hello.
So, I did check last time. There is not a way to remap the escape button because we would have by now. Clap your hands again. Clap your hands. Good. No, no. Keep clapping your hands. Okay. This season, I know it's boring, I'm sorry, there's just not a lot I can do right now. I might be able to go down around the other end and see if I can put my... Gabriel, I'm convinced you're stoned out of your gourd. That's so loud. Plenty of javelins there, but grab a couple of them and just keep going. Thank you. over top. Set of crossbow bolts is extremely useful. I might even just let's see. Crossbow bolts. I might even get a third crossbow bolt set for another siege. Because there really isn't a lot to do. And having 100, you know, almost 100 bolts to rain down would be very useful. All right, we need to put some of these Nords back in and pick up some more. So I'm gonna turn up my volume a little bit so I can hear myself a little bit. Not myself, but I can hear the game a little bit better. All right, manage the garrison. Only 40 Huskarls left. I started the fight with 50 or some, so that's not too bad, actually. Go to the marketplace, goods merchant. Just, let's see, 46. Banner, alright, we'll just get rid of all this stuff. Merchant. Need more bolts. There's the next one. Okay, so this. Might as well just leave it there. It's not going to hurt anything. All right, you good to go? Last time. Yeah. Just can't do anything about that right now. I really just need to get my numbers up as quickly as possible, so I'm going to go out into the countryside. There's a nice little circuit that can be made between these Nord towns here. Cancel. Go to the village center. Let's see if we can make a friend with the village leader, if he has anything else to do. So that we're positive in his eyes. Hopefully that means that we can get some recruits at some time. This is dangerous because I could lose Kura at the same time if it's... Oh. does give ground and moves fights very quickly. I may actually sweep these cities and come back, but I... Enough, I meant to block, but, you know, the attack goes through, the attack goes... Oh, you're FaceTiming Uncle Ryan. Uncle Ryan, yes. It's not gonna work, game. I don't even think that's gonna work either. You hear anything on the other end? It's not gonna connect, Gabe. Another village center. Oh dear. Good job, bud. See if we can get the elder here to give us something to do. Alright. Cool. Easy enough. For the cause, Lord Warrior. All my soldiers are mounted on horseback. That's good. Buzzalit is has no particular skill. Yeah. 'Cause I'm happy. Czar is my no particular skill either. Yeah. Doesn't often happen. So that was nice. Alright, we'll buy some stuff. You taking pictures? You gotta hold it up, take a picture. Yeah. Okay, recruit volunteers. Buy supplies. Wish you could ask Siri what word she thought you said. Okay, say it. Crew volunteers. Thank you. Both of my towns have been living. That's okay. I'm still short a good large portion of soldiers. Nope, that's flax. Cheese goes in there. Forget it. Nope, leave. Alright, Jayek was looted. Ruvar. That's good. That's 15 more than we had. Good prices on stuff. Hardy, I have space for six more. It'd be ideal to get those six. Over here. Okay, so fish are cheap. Fruit is cheap. Cabbages are salt's cheap. What you doing? Yep, okay. Uncle Ryan? Uncle Ryan's on the phone, yes. Okay. Alright, now to head back to our village. Or our town. What are these? Alright, party. Nords. I need this fight to go well, but I also need to not lose too many guys, so. Let's see what happens. Good on our drop frames tonight, too. You having a good time? What did you get up to today? In this fight, I'm going to rely heavily on my surgeon's skill to keep my soldiers from being. Hello, who's there? Hello? Oh, imagination. Melee range, so. You're not supposed to be able to do that. I gotta find the restrictions that you did, because it looks like you deleted an app. You weren't supposed to be able to delete an app. Inside another folder. Damn. Nice job, game. Okay, so the bottom one easily there. Relatively speaking. Lost my shield, but I picked up somebody else's shield. Lost four guys. So I'm hoping I get enough of the levels off the ones that survived. That I can make up for it really easily. Cancel. Yeah, I don't know who she thinks I'm gonna cancel, but just as long as I get the same reaction each time, that's all I'm really concerned about. Alright. That you'll learn. Alright, we'll fight you to the end. Ooh, good. Good, a larger group this time. And a tougher group from the looks of it. This may get exciting. Alright, let's get in there and mess them up, game. Do what we do. Nope. Do our thing. That's my thing. That's what I do.
Yeah.
off, so... We shall try again. Oh. That's terrible. I have my cavalry hold position, but I want my infantry to... Gentlemen? I've got this, like... Ow. Man, Nords are mean. Mouse again. No. Use you as a mouse pad. Uh-huh, yeah. You gonna sit back up? Sit back up. You did? Oh, you did. I guess no longer on horseback for some reason. Could hold control and hit click and it would just do all the clicking for you. I've been clicking through every upgrade. That's old. It just never occurred to me to look for it until now. Alright, there's supposed to be a dude here. Save. Sweet. Oh, they both didn't charge me. Oh well, it's okay. We'll just pick up this guy. Yeah, you taking a picture? Are you playing the game? Where's the Boyer? Shh! Not so loud. That's just you screaming. There's no point in you screaming. I don't understand if you're excited. If you're excited. Items, okay. it now? We were watching Willy Wonka earlier. Willy Wonka. I forgot. Big discussion. We were having a big discussion about where it takes place. Where is Willy Wonka's factory? Because it looks European, the village that it's in, but almost everyone has an English accent, or an American accent, except the ones that... Right. Control click. It's going to take a while for me to remember that. We really all are new for we can get rid of some stuff. Cool. Alright. Take it back to Kira. Manage this town. Oh wait, no. Marketplace. Whoa. Miss the ceiling. Sell the horse. The hides. Fish. I want the fish back. Horse? Okay. Should probably just sit down and finish the book. I don't have any gloves. Yellow man? That's what you think, huh? Let's see. Visit the tavern? Traveler, a caravan guard, and the tavern keeper. Cool. But I am your king. Let's put the Huskarls back, manage the garrison.
Ditchin.
What's up, little man? What are you so upset about?
No!
And it leveled.
Awesome. Everything is awesome.
I did.
You did. You did it? You did it all by yourself, huh? You smell so good. So fresh and so clean. It'd be a shame if somebody took all your hair. It'd be a shame if somebody power draw. I'll take crossbows. Good one. It'd be a shame if somebody took all your hair. Alright. Someone's reaching his bedtime. Oh, he's all flopsies.
He's all flopsies.
Right, pathfinding. Uh-oh, you're falling. You're falling. Where are you gonna go when you fall off? Bye, game. You're gonna fall. So you're probably second mention. Alright. I'll just sit back up on my lap. Okay, it's bedtime. It's bedtime. Say goodnight to the stream. Say bye. No. No. Oh, it's gonna be a tough night.
Alright. We'll be right back.
One more minute, we'll be right back on. I'm gonna grab some water. me. Let's see. Leave. Good. Leave. Buy supplies. Whoa, they're selling spice. Flax is cheap, though. Go to marketplace, merchant. 22,000, so I can sell whatever I want effectively here. What's that fox do? Bad. Not bad. Alright, let's see. How am I doing? 71, I could use a few more. 3. Good. Whoa, that's exactly what I need. Good. Now I just need to not die. Shouldn't be too hard. I wish this had a breakdown of the infrastructure. I haven't found a way to figure that out yet. Yeah, this is fairly straightforward. I want to go straight for the boyar. Oh, jeez. Those crossbow bolts? No. Come back here. I'm not done with you. Alright, so let's just start off with what can I get. Where is the highest? The veteran first. So let's just take... Betcha. Alright, drop. Okay, hire the rest of the veterans. There are 12 warriors. Drop the recruits. Hire as many warriors as possible, or at least 7. Take all the footmen and release them. Then release 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 of those, and take the rest higher. Alright. Interesting bug there. Cool. Alright. More Huskarls, a bunch more veterans. Great. Oh wait, I'm still short a couple. How'd that happen? Higher. Alright, good. Our party's full. Oh, it makes it so much easier when you run into one of those guys. Like to have about 50, preferably 75 Huskarls per garrison. per base.
We're not gonna make it.
Alright. 242, that is a lot. Plus 97. There's no way I'm popping that one. But how's this castle over here? Whoa, where are you going? 36. I really would like the 90 that are over here, but. Good. Nice profit. Okay. Charge it and finish them up. Switch the position of my weapon so I don't have to do that every single time. Do that after the next fight. Again, there is the bow. That is a lot of archers.
Oh, it came out. Awesome.
Actually, have them follow me. Thank you. Much easier to level when I let my guys fight. Okay, off Lozal it goes. Now, I might be able to take that city. Alright, what am I up to? Alright, let's give it a shot. Party, Borka. My spotter, my tracker. Spotting. Okay, Numira is my trader. So low. It's just default. Alright, more intelligence. Save it again. Wow. They're moving in a group. Crash through and get the Boyer. Booyar. Booyar. Boyer. Whatever. I still have a full inventory. Crap. Oh dear, those were good items. I need to go back and... I need to go back and sell this stuff before I besiege this village. This castle. Marketplace, armor. Oh dear, excuse me. Excuse me, I'm very sorry about that. Ugh. So, do I think that I can break this town? Inventory? Keep the large axe. Oh no, I want to switch completely over to this crossbow. I should be able to pick up any of the weapons. We want to save. This fight as much as possible. I'd rather my Nords fight in the water. The cavalry charges aren't as good. Oh. A tough fight. Got in there and messed it up. Hold on. All right. some skirt them. Keep the fire coming towards us. All archers. Straight up burst the shield. The garrison, we're going to take as many as we can out, right. Leave, escape, save, try it again, party, no, I want to change my inventory to be all crossbow, seize the castle, prepare ladders, do it. Excuse me. It's gonna be bloody. Get the headshot on the first attempt.
Thank you.
goes, hey, how's it going, Nate? How you doing?
Did you have a good weekend? One second, and I will give you a response. I just want to save. I've been having some issues lately where I alt tab out of the game and it crashes. So let me get everything. Nope. Okay. I'll give this one to Rolf. Save. Let's see. Right. I'm doing well. Come into the back stretch of the stream for the night. Let's see, party. We have our own city now. I always start with the city first, and our first castle, which we are about to give to one of our party members. Let's see, I'd like to ask you something. Would you be interested in holding a fief in the castle? Cool. That is awesome. Have you been playing much Mount and Blade lately? Let's see, there's the gears. Let's give all of them back. Take all of our regular guys. Alright, marketplace. Arms merchant. Alright, use that capacity. The goods merchant doesn't have any more room. No. Alright, so the closest town is Sargoth. Good. What type of mods do you play with? You know, I'm playing vanilla here, but it sounds like everyone else plays with some version of a modification. Sunday, bloody Sunday. Okay. All right, I don't want to switch back to my weapons yet. You know what? I'll just leave it there. Is it a change to make it easier? Here's the tavern. Traveler, farmer. Yes. Cool. Florist mod. We'll slip down to Odesan, pick up some guys from recruit, buy some cabbages, some butter. Never mind. Interesting. Alright, what's the situation? We got a 70 here. Take that on. Okay, nice and slow. Nice and slow. Moving orders. Follow me. Thank you. have to look into it. Someone also suggested the Echo Pujo. Echo Pujo. Pujo. It's a samurai mod. I'm gonna end up. So hard, but one-on-one fights, other people live for them. I'm just not one of those people. They stress me out a whole bunch. We'll keep the butter, bring up some morale just in case we need it for anything. In the multiplayer, is it a lot of one-on-one fights, or do you or is it kind of like a dessert, so that's good. Or is it more like you have a unit list that you can build? From that unit list, you fight each other. Sorry, my train of thought was just lost on that sentence. Turning a few more people into lords. I think the next castle I want to take is Daruma. But I do want to pick up a few more Nords. that's a bummer. No way to recruit. Oh boy. Oh, well, have fun. Good night. Hope see you soon again. No longer any siege. Thank you very much, game. Oh, interesting. Don't expect to find anyone here, but you know, you never know. Supply there. Go down to Reezy. Good stuffs are in good price here. Go back to Tier. Go to the marketplace. Goods. Right. Tavern. Book merchant. It's a lot to invest. Trainer would be useful. Swati and the Nords have made peace. Okay. Still about 10 guys short of where I need to be. That's a lot less to be short now. Alright, and let's go back to Kura. Now I want Ravenden. That's good. I almost need it to link these two cities. These three cities here are Rabache. I can cut that guy off. Alright, well, that's one guy down. Let's see. charged the enemy. The rest of the soldiers. Where is the enemy? Why have they not crested the hill yet? I wonder if it would be easier to just dismount them and charge them, but then they wouldn't be able to chase down stragglers, so... 043. Oh, you moved! Two-handed curved axe is a vicious weapon. I really like Mount and Blade. I think it's fun. It's easy to stream because the performance hit is extremely small. Oh no, those are conates. Nope, not what I want. Save. Oh wait, was he chasing me? That's the king. I need to sell, but I really want to fight him. Let's fight him.
Save.
Oh, easily. Easily. Change up formation a little bit. I like to have the Nords compact. They can't quite build a shield wall, but it kind of acts like one, and they're, hold the Norse, hold this position, zero, oh, no, wait, three, no Norse, stand, shit, oh, well, it's too late. Just everyone get in there, mix it up. Not a lot of archers in the enemy formation right now, so we must all be. Here, what is garbage? Oh, you're kidding me. I had this by hand. Damn it. No fun. Hmm. have been the only reason to not fight here would be just so that I don't have to do this by hand. Oh well, what am I bitching about? Fight went well. Gotta replace some bodies, but... Alright. Yeah, not happy about the outcome there, but... Garrison. Alright, how many new scrolls do I have? Wow. Okay, so that brings my total up to 72. I would like 75. Let's make a circuit of... Yes, hopefully it won't. I can't believe I forgot that. Oh well. Ah, I need to make the war check as well. Mattel needs equipment. Like, whoa. That's not bad. It's not great. No, you have a horse and a shield, and you have a sword, and you have a spear if you want it. We'll look for better armor for you. She also needs her skills trained. She has great charisma, so we're going to make use of that for our training. You are one of my healers, so... Oh, wait, reset changes. Let me do that. And then... Weapon Master. And... Leon is my engineer and my tactics. Let me see your skills. Engineering. Tactics is maxed. Good. Alright, so now, go to Marketplace Goods. Sell all this stuff. Buy more salt. Sell the east. Or west, I guess. I could check the tavern. Nope. Leave. Yeah, let's move on home. Right. We gotta get back. But let's get her into something else since she has so little charisma. Surgery and first aid. Good. No, we're large groups of Oh, I can easily take this on. 46, huh? Actually. Inventory. Let's see what happens here. I can take on that group. Get his horse, because I actually really knocked his head off. Slave driver. Thank you.
make one more circuit.
Collect some more dudes, and then we'll call it a night. Should be a better weapon. Cool. I don't think I can take that on because I only have 22 dudes. All the way around, but I just don't need it right now. I need our troops. Cavalrymen. Not good at all. Let's be a little careful. Ah! take a risk. Hopefully, this saw pop up the Siege of Revenant fails, because that's the next city I want to take. So we should be set here. Party, I should have a few more Huskarls to generate. Or it's beautiful. Good. Sargoth. Nope, nothing really good. Switch this out. Leave. We have Janelle 71, that's pretty good. Very good. That's quite the profit. What is my party size at 84? That's pretty good. Beautiful. Alright, so now it's just time to level these guys up. This is a good place to stop. My party's full. Nothing is under siege right now. I can check out Revenant and see how that's going. I might actually read the book in my inventory as well. Let's see, manage the garrison. Huskarls, give. Okay, is it the tavern? Okay, no, the Nords are good. I don't know. It's going to be close. Now would probably be the best time to take Gudan. That's weird. Alright, we'll consider that for tomorrow's game. It is a school night, so you guys get some rest. Have fun.